Hi, it's Ashley from AB Sound Advice. Today we are doing a product preview on the Sewin Vega H765C components. They're the 6.5 components from Sewin Vega. Now, as you know, before we did that little compact digital amplifier, now we're looking at their components. Now, the first thing I've got to say to you that I noticed straight off the bat, love the little crossovers. Now, what they've done is they've provided a little crossover for the tweeter, and a little crossover for the woofer. Good thing with this is instead of having one large thing to mount, you've got two little things that you can hopefully tuck away without too much of a problem for the installation side of things. The drivers, again, quite a sizable driver, so maybe some restricting in some vehicles. A grill, again, very, very nicely done. And of course, the tweeters, which again, come with all the different mounts for all the different types of cars. So, as I've mentioned before, Sewin Vega have been around for a very, very long time, and the brand's still going all these years later. So another great old success story of a brand still being around. And sound-wise, I haven't heard these, but again, if it's like traditional, I'm sure it'll be well and truly up to scratch in the scheme of things. So if you're looking for a component and you're looking for something with a separate, you've got installation issues, you don't have a lot of space to fit things, having these little crossovers separated the way they have with this particular set makes it nice and easy, and it's going to have that traditional Sewin Vega sound. Again, if you've got factory speakers and you are replacing them with something like this, there will be a significant difference between what you had and what you're putting in. Sewin Vega, again, made a name for themselves in subwoofers. They had a lot of subwoofers back in the old days, and again, I haven't looked into that, but I just thought, for all intents and purposes, just because I had experience with the Sewin Vega over the years, I've grabbed a 4-channel amp, and I also did these, you know, H765C components, so it just sort of gives you a little bit of a synopsis on another brand to consider. And again, you know, in car audio land, there's a lot to choose from, so there's a lot of products out there, so I just wanted to cover this off. So if you are looking for Sewin Vega, again, sewinvega.com would be the first place to look, and it should then list where all the dealers are or all the distributors around the world. And all intents and purposes, I like the finish. I can see straight off the bat, it's a simplistic set, design. You can see that it's a product line that I've seen. I'm very familiar with this look. I can tell that it's not going to be a too bad a sound. It's going to be that traditional Sewin Vega product line that you're used to. So if you're looking for this type of product, definitely check it out, the Sewin Vega H765C components from Sewin Vega. And again, if you're if you're looking for a pair of components, I'm just looking at that again, you can see the depth on those. You just need to be wary just to make sure you've got enough depth in the door for these to go into. They're quite, I would say they're looking around the 65 mark, and it's just something to consider with these sort of the bigger magnets. You're going to be a little bit restricted on where they can or can't go. But again, if you're looking at this, just ask your local hi-fi store or car audio store whether they feel that they fit in your make or model of car. And again, I hope you've enjoyed today's product preview on the Sewin Vega H765Cs. And thank you for tuning into AB Sound Advice.